These days, we are seeing a lot of growth in the field of VR, that is virtual reality, which can be referred to as immersive multimedia or computer simulated life. It replicates an environment that simulates physical persons in places in the real world or imagined worlds and lets the user interact in that world. Many companies are taking solid steps to make use of the fast growth of VR. For example, Facebook had acquired the VR company Oculus VR for $2 billion. Samsung is also developing Samsung Gear VR devices. These VR devices are a bit costly. For example, developers' version of the Oculus Rift will cost around $350 and it needs costly PC. In this situation, Google surprised everyone by releasing very cheap VR hardware which can work with smartphones. Google's hardware works with the iPhones and almost any phone running Google's Android software. Google has released the design of the hardware phone holder for free, and other companies sell versions for $10 or more if you want one in plastic, metal or wood. So now there is a tough competition between cheap Google VR hardboards and expensive but more advanced Oculus Rift. It looks like Google VR hardboard is leading the race now. For example, New York Times has announced that it is collaborating with Google for distributing more than 1 million hardboard VR viewers to its subscribers. And the New York Times magazine will release a new virtual reality film called The Displaced about children uprooted by war. It can be watched with the hardboard viewers which are used with a smartphone and will be sent to home delivery subscribers on the weekend of November 7th. Some digital subscribers will receive code by email to redeem for a free viewer. NYT VR will be releasing an official app for Android and iOS through the Google Play and iTunes App Stores on November 5th. In addition to New York Times content, people who receive the Google Cardboard will also be able to experience VR photos and videos from other services and publications as well, including 360-degree photos of the world through Google Street View. What do you think about it? Will Google's Cardboard overtake Facebook's Oculus Rift? Share your thoughts through the comments.